Lift the wiper arm off the windshield and remove the old wiper blade. Match your car's arm with illustrations on package to identify the correct adapter. Now attach the adapter to the new wiper blade. Firmly press the adapter onto the wiper blade base until you hear it snap into place. Insert pin arm into the middle hole that's located on the aero side and pivot wiper blade into the correct position.